God saves all sorts of people. Why? Why does God save anyone? In Ephesians chapter 1, verses 3 to 14, what we find is that God chooses to save people for His glory. That's all. God chooses to love you because He loves you. God receives glory when we bring Him praise. See, our salvation is by grace that He has chosen us. He has adopted you into His family. God has made you blameless. So take a moment right now. Lift up your face to Him and just thank Him for His grace in choosing you.